Hello everybody, this is Angie and I have a clearance haul, well kind of like clearance haul, from both Michaels and an online store called Katie Sue Design. So I'll get started. I did go back to Michaels because they had an additional 25% off coupon off of everything that was on sale. And I didn't get these before, but these are the watercolor, Artist Loft watercolor pencils. There's 24. I don't know what the original price was, probably around $13 or $14. They were on sale for $7, and with the additional coupon, they came down to about $5.25, so that's a pretty good deal. Other cardstock was, the 50-sheet cardstock was $5 for $10, and with the additional coupon, each one of these 50 sheets, packages came down to $1.50, and that's really a good price. I did buy their cream because I've been making a lot of cards and the envelopes take up a lot of paper, and I like their cream color because it's lighter than Hobby Lobby. But I bought the pink and blue different shades also, so I did get five of those in different shades. And I want to show this because this is very unusual, at least for us that work with Sizzix. This is the We Are Memory Keepers magnetic platform. It's the extended one. So I have the regular magnetic platform, but I've never gotten the extended one. And while I was in the store, I did kind of look at it. I took it out and looked at it. And I read on the box that it said, you could also use your Sizzix dies on there. So what you do is, let's see, this is the platform right here with the magnets. And you can actually see the magnets. I don't know if it's going to show up, sorry about that, on my video. You can see those magnets in there. The other one is actually a very solid, the Sizzix is a solid magnetic piece, so it's a little bit stronger. And these are actually your cutting plates. So I did cut a thin die using the platform, and I forget which plate they tell you to use as a sandwich. So I think I'll go ahead and keep it. Of course, I already cut something with it. The problem with this is, of course, you always run out of the cutting plate, the plate that actually cuts the paper, because, of course, it's going to start scarring and cutting into it and everything. But this set, plus a set of dies, was regularly $50. It was $49.99, and I got it for $14.99. So it's regular $50 and I got it for $15. So I'm going to go ahead and keep it because the dies alone were worth it. So yeah, it's a little awkward to use because I'm used to Sizzix, but I'm going to go ahead and keep it. Now, Myra at Crafty Rats is really, really, I tell her she's leading me into I don't know, not bankruptcy, because I don't buy things that I can't afford. But she keeps doing enabler alerts, and she did one for a website I never heard of. It was called Katie Sue Designs. And on her alert, she said there's a bunch of things that are a dollar. So I went over there, and a lot of things were sold out, but I did buy this stamp set. Matter of fact, on the stamp sets, I bought two, so I'll definitely put one of each in the giveaway. And yeah, this is not the one that I used already. I did use one of these and it stamps very cute, but look at the, I don't know if you can see those. Okay, look at the cute images. So if you're into doing something very funny for Christmas, now I'm not going to put the one with the drinks. I have some people in my family who do have a problem, so I'm not going to do with the ones with the drinks, but these are really cute. They're something like the cartoons you see in the newspaper. Well, when you used to be able to get newspapers. So that's the Christmas spirit. And again, I bought two of those. Didn't even realize I was doing that. This one is pretty nice. This one is called it's from Silhouette Stamps. But there's Believe, Make-A-Wish, and Birthday Wishes. Now, I did try to stamp this. I'm not good at stamping images that are really, really big with a lot of flat images. I don't do stamps a whole lot. But anyway, again, it was only a buck. So I got two of those. Again, one of them will go into a giveaway. And these are called Mini Tags, I think, by Flowersoft. And really all it is the images, all three images are on one length. You could put them on a card or whatever. And I'm not quite sure how many of them you get. Might be a better view. I can't really see it. And these are toppers, nice quality. Christmas. And these are the different images you get. There's 10 in here. And this, it's okay. Again, all of these were $1, so I'm going to show you what I'm not happy with because I know that I'll probably donate that. But I do love the whole idea of the British post box because that's what it reminds me of. And there's 6 in here. And it's all the same. Now, this was what I was thrilled to get because when you first look at it, you know, it's like, what is this? What is it? But I happened to see a video, and I think it was a Katie Sue Designs video, that showed you what you do with it when you get this solid piece here. I hope that shows. Anyway, it's a solid piece up front on top of each one of these. You push it up. You push all this stuff upward, and it gives you a 3D design on each of these, and they're quite pretty. You get a pack of 10, and they're, let's see, 11 by almost 5 inches. And there's a lot of things you could do with it. So I bought the butterflies. I bought the spring flowers. And multiples, you know, it's because they were only $1. I bought as many as I could. That's still the same thing. Same thing. I know they had hearts, but I wasn't enamored of the whole heart thing. I don't know if I showed the butterflies yet. And what I did is to show you an example. I went ahead and all you have to do is take that's what it looks like. It's nice enough cardstock, regular cardstock. And when you pop them up, they give you a 3D dimension. Now you can put colors on this before you pop them up or after you pop them up. But look at how cool that is. When they're pushed up. And I know I saw, let's see if I can see the back of the package. These are the things you could do with it. You could make like a little purse. You, of course, can always cut it down. You could use it as kind of a wrap. Back it up with other cardstock. Again, you know, color it. So there's the color. Emboss, of course. You can emboss anything that's flat. And then you can personalize it if you know how to do that. Probably with your stamps and things. So these were all $1, and I got a lot of packs. Now, this is the thing. This is the thing, and I know somebody else showed this. That I was pretty much disappointed in, and I should have known better because they did show you the images. But the quality of the paper and the things, because you cut these out and all that kind of stuff, and you put them on this, I think you have to use your own cardstock. They don't send you this, but of course it was only $1. So there's 12 designs and everything. But, these are like, even though they say 3D, what you do is you use the pop dots to bring it up. But I wasn't really happy with the lack of quality. And when they showed the base price on some of these things, it was a little bit outrageous. And this is the same babies. and all the same images. But you know what it reminds me of? This reminds me of the Valentines that we used to do, and the kids still do. It reminds me of the same quality, too, because you're cutting. You have to cut and fold and do all this stuff, and they give you, like, little envelopes. And I'm not quite sure why I bought this, because it's a little too monochrome for me. Looks more like a sympathy card. I mean, the visuals are pretty, and it's not that great of a quality. And I think I got one more. These are supposed to be, and I got two of the same. Pop-up cards. But again, you use your own paper to make the card. I took some of the stuff out. I looked at it, and it's all the same babies. So I don't know if I might put this in also in the giveaway, because a lot of people have children, and this would be a good, to me, it would be a good, like, little kit for children to work with. I'm just not nuts about this. But each of them were a dollar, so again, you know, I can easily give that away and not worry about it. But this is really the best deal to me. These are really pretty 3D things that you could fold and make cards with, as well as the stamp sets. Well, I don't know what I did with them. Oh yeah, here they are. I mean, the other things, with the exception of the things with the babies, the stamp sets were a dollar. The other little topper things, everything that I just showed you was a dollar. So I'm not disappointed, because even with the things that I didn't want, I'm not disappointed, because the rest of this stuff is very, very pretty, and I know I'll make use of it. So if you have any questions, please feel free to jot them down there. This is Angie, and I am wishing you a wonderful creative day. Bye now.